Welcome to IEEE Wonderland. Today, we are going to learn about light refraction. So, let's start. We will be learning about the behavior of light when it travels from one medium to another medium. Refraction or bending of light occurs when the light moves from one medium to another medium. It can be air to water. It can be water to air. It can be air to glass, or back glass to air. Here is an example. When light from air enters a rectangular prism, which is another medium, it bends. Because the speed of light differs in different mediums. And when the light again passes from rectangular prism to the air, it again bends. As its speed changes again, so, light wave changes both its direction and speed. When it enters a different medium, speed of light slows down in a denser medium. Medium of air is less dense than the medium of prism. And, when light enters denser medium, it bends towards the normal. And when light enters the thinner medium, or less dense medium, it bends away from the normal. Now let's have a look at more examples. Another example is light going through water, which can be demonstrated with a pencil in a glass container full of water. Put a pencil in a glass container. We see the image of a pencil, as if it is bent. Why does it happen so? Let's try to understand. We see everything because light falling on it gets reflected back to our eyes. But in the case of this pencil, the light falling on the half of the pencil, which is not in the water, is directly getting reflected back to our eyes, without any bending. So, we see that pencil's straight. But the other half of the pencil is in the water. The light falling on the pencil doesn't come to our eyes directly. It gets bent, because it is coming from the water to the air. And this is why we see other half of the pencil bent. The image which seems to be bent is a virtual image of the pencil. We cannot see the actual image of the pencil in the water, because the light coming from it is bent. And we only see its virtual image, which seems as if it is bent. Here are some more interesting examples of refraction. So, that's all for light refraction. We hope that you had fun in IEEE Wonderland. Bye.